direct anterior total hip replacement. In this approach, we make a small incision, we separate and go in between two muscle groups, then we remove the head and neck. We can see the cup or acetabulum. We prepare the acetabulum, we place a metal shell and then a plastic liner, then it's onto the femur. Now the femur is the thigh bone and we prepare the inside of the bone, place ultimately a metal stem and a new head ball on top. We put it all together, voila, hip replacement.